James Russell. Good name. No person was ever honored for what he received. Honor has always been the reward for what he gave. President Coolidge said that. And we're gathered here today to honor you for what you gave, your service to your country. It's an honor and a privilege to present you with the Veterans Recognition Pin. On behalf of a grateful nation, grateful family, staff and volunteers of Halifax Health Hospice, we pay special tribute to you for your military service to America and for advancing the hope of freedom and liberty for all. For your service, I salute you. Would you hold down? I would like to be your honor. This pin is just for our folks on our program that are veterans, and we are happy to be able to present that to you. Oops. And we have another one for you, please. Please accept this as our thank you for your service as well.
Well, thank you.
Thank you. And that's it for veterans.
Okay. We like to hand out lap blankets, and this is one that was made by some women in a Presbyterian church. As you cover yourself with this quilt, you are covered with love. You were in the minds of the women assembling this blanket, and every stitch was sewn with a prayer for you and your family. And it's two-sided even, okay? It's very nice. And so I should, again, to honor you for what you've done. Okay, I don't know if you're cold now, but when you're cold, you need to put that on your lap. All right?
Just in time, the weather changed.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's going to snow next week.
We've been working on our song.
No.
God Bless America. Ready? God Bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies, to the oceans white with foam, God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, my home sweet home.